Oh yeah, we're at the cottage, and like, I thought I'd make a video and see if I can put it on cloud and see what happens. It might work, it might not, but there's Sheba.
Hello.
There's my car, and like, there's my car, and a pure fancy driveway, like, how cool is that? That's the cottage. I'll go this way so you can see the cottage better. I don't know if you can see it properly, but that's what the cottage looks like. Oh, wrong way. So that's what it looks like from outside, and then if I'll walk backwards and you can follow me, but like, you can go round here and there's a back garden, that's a satellite dish, and you can come round and see, oh, it's, yeah, it's like stones and chips and that for the 90s, oh, and there's firewood, that's firewood for the fire, we've got a fire inside. So, well, this is like the back garden, it's like, get a big drop bit, but then up there, there's like stairs, so there's stairs here, and we can go up the stairs. And then see when you're up the stairs, there's a washing line, like, on top of the bit. And then you can see the roof, it's off slate. And then, if you come over here, what? Oh! Sheila found an axe. This is not... Sheila now has an axe in her hand, look. An axe. Shit. But anyway, there's a burn. We have a burn in the back garden of this wee place. It's, like, so cool. And then, hold on there now. Hold on there now, I'll come back down these wee stairs, right? They're pretty steep wee stairs, but they're pretty cool. Oh, there's gas as well. So, I've got gas and Sheila's got an axe. Hopefully we survive this, but I will. So there's more wee stairs. And see that bun that I was saying about like 2 seconds ago? There's stairs down in the burn. Like, how cool is this? So, I'm going to go down. Ow, there's a jaggy bush there. I'm going to go down and show you the burn. That one there's slidey, so you need to watch your feet on that one because it's slidey. But that's the burn, and then there's like a wee bridge thing, and then it goes to the sea. The sea's just like right there. And there's bushes in the way, so you can't really see it. But I'll see if I can. Yeah, you can kind of see through the trees. So if you look through the trees, you can kind of see the sea. So, like, the sea's just kind of there. But we'll go inside. There's Sheila back. She's on her phone. She's always on her phone. Right. She's texting her mum. Right. So if we go inside, you concentrating you? Yeah. I should have got Sheila to hold the camera. Right, so we go inside, right? And this is the inside. How cool is that? And then this is the kitchen. And there's like a washing machine and a bin and stuff. And like the table and all that. It's really hard using the camera this way around, I'm sorry. But that's the living room. My telly with Sky, and we've got a wee fire burner thing, it's down there, a wee fire burner, that's a telly with Sky. Oh, there's a clock, I didn't see the clock until I saw it in the camera. The lights are on, this is cosy, right, here's one of my favourite bits, right, this is the staircase. That's the staircase, to go upstairs. So if we go upstairs, right, that's the view you get going upstairs, I think it used to be the loft. So, I'll go up, right, and then it's so cool, it's so cozy, you can't even stand up properly because the ceiling, like, this is a roof, this is like the outsideness, and then that's the bed, and then round here you've got the bathroom and the bath. See the bath? It's got jets on it. We've got jets on the bath. We've got jets in the bath. And then I've got a, like, a wee turret thing that I can shoot out of. So like here, it's like on the wall, I can go pew 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 and shoot everyone. I'm not going to shoot anybody because, well, like, I don't have a gun. And they'd be shooting back at me, so it's fine. I think that's pretty much it. These stairs are scary going down. Look, we need to walk down. Like, I'm going to need to do this at, like, 9, 10, 11, 12 o'clock in the morning, maybe 1 o'clock in the afternoon or something. I'm going to need to get out of bed and then try and navigate these steps, which are pretty scary. I need to swap hands, actually, because there's a handrail on my left, not my right. They have duct tape on it for grip though, so it's okay, like. And then you need to mind your head. There's a bit there. Bit there, it says mind your head. It's not really in reverse writing, it's in real writing, but because it's on the camera, it's went like the wrong way around. But this place is so cool. Anyway, like, we're going to go and like explore and stuff, so I'll say bye. There's Sheba.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. Oh yeah, by the way, it's cool, like,